Do companies ever want to have their own container with only their product in it?
GM has their own container.
Yeah. She's gonna have some easier on that.
Ouch.